problem with that one. You know, the Europeans, they see that, and they go, what are they doing? And then it takes them a few minutes, and they go, oh, right, that's slow motion. You know, it's so cool. It's so great to see their looks on their faces when we do this number, and they just love it. All right, get your ticket stubs out. Ladies and gentlemen, we got prizes tonight. By dancing through the hoops, one gains spiritual power, adding to the longevity of life. The dancer forms the shapes of nature, such as the flower, the snake, the bee, the eagle, with hoops intertwined between arms, legs, and he hopes to get out of that. This is Michael Ahuna, who travels with us yearly, and he's doing a hoop dance now, and he's going to do an amazing fire dance later. Let's welcome Michael Ahuna, the hoop dance.